Okay, here we go, my friends. What's up, it's your boy Yefed, or as you know me, El Jibarito Explorador. Here we are once again, but this time we're in the city of Yauco, Puerto Rico. Last time I was making a video of the city hall and the plaza area, but I forgot to actually show you the parochial church, so here we go. As you can see, this is the parochial church of Yauco, Puerto Rico. I forgot to show you guys in the other video, but right now, here it is. And brought to you by Mitsubishi Motors. Yeah, that's my Mitsubishi Mirage. And as you can see, it's a great, beautiful church. What I love about this church is, the parochial church, is that the clocks, they actually look awesome. And if we look over here, we got an image of Virgin Mary and baby Jesus. Sorry, I'm gonna see if I can actually get a closer look. Yeah. No, right there. Sorry I had to do it in the dark, but since I was passing by, I wouldn't miss it. But yeah, there it is. It got this old feature stuff with some new stuff, but it's just so awesome. And if you wanna actually walk by, I just wanna show you around this great and small plaza so you can actually see. As you can see, this is part of Yauco, Puerto Rico. It's a great place, and we got that plaza area right there. And I just want to show you something. I think this is a dedication in memory of the soldiers of Yauco, Puerto Rico, who went to the Vietnam War, Korean War, all the wars. And we'll keep showing you more. And here we have, let's see. It says here, Forjando Líderes para el Mañana, dedicado a exalumnos 4-H Líderes Voluntarios. Yep. And keep showing you more. This is the memory and of the Yaucanos. Yeah. And let's keep walking by. Love the lights. Love the places. And just everything about it. I mean, it's not working, but yeah, it's a fountain. But the lights are just awesome. And moving on, another trip over here. As you can see again, the parochial church of Yauco, Puerto Rico. Well, my friends, that's all I'm gonna show you. I hope you like it, you enjoy it. Take care, God bless you, and just keep exploring Puerto Rico, because Puerto Rico is just an awesome and great place. So, see you around. Sigamos vacilando Puerto Rico. Dios les bendiga, mi gente.